On this video, we have a defective water pump and we'll try to fix it. Let's find out what causes this problem. Now let's prime the pump with enough water first and see if it will pump the water. The pump isn't pumping any water even though we have primed it already. Now let's try to feed more water. Upon close inspection, we have noticed that there is a leak on the shafting and mechanical seal during priming of the pump. This leak will prevent the proper level of water inside the pump, which will cause the unit not to pump enough water. Let's open the pump by removing the screw then and remove also the nut of the impeller. Then carefully remove the impeller in order for us to access the mechanical seal. In a closer look, the shaft have a rust build up and we must first clean it and polish it so as not to damage the new mechanical seal that we will use. By comparing old mechanical seal with our new replacement parts, you can see the difference that the old is already worn out. Install new mechanical seal and assemble the unit by returning the impeller assembly. And for the final touch, we've painted it to restore the aesthetic condition so as to look as good as new.